Alright, let's see. Let's look around for special stuff. Seems pretty straightforward. How did you die? Let me guess. You ran off and died. By falling. Yep. Good job. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. That down there is a... yeah, that's the place I was before and died to the suicide bombers. Try silence and then treasure ahead. Try silence. What does that mean? Jumping. Weapon ahead, try jumping off. Oh, that's a weapon? Is it? Hmm. Jumping. Okay. And let me guess, all these people died by... jumping. I believe in you. Never mind. I believe in you. You can... you can do it! You can do it! Do it! Yeah. Oh. And that's gonna be me in like 5 seconds. Okay. Bleedstone? That doesn't sound good. I don't like that. Alright, should be easy to find. Probably looks like a bloody stone. Never mind, I can't find it. Where is it? I'm just looking at the names. Forget the looks. Okay, it's not there. Oh, it's probably a reinforcement thing, right? Yeah, there it is. Makes equipment lacerating. Ooh. Or to provide bleeding reduction in shields. Sorcerers at the Melfian Magic Academy once attempted to imbue Titanite with various elements, but are said to have failed. Someone must have succeeded, though. What else would explain this stone? Indeed. Okay. I still don't want to use it on an unnamed weapon, though. I feel like I should wait for a named weapon. But funny thing is, you might not even be able to use it on named weapons because there's this. Reinforces special equipment, which implies that you can't reinforce special equipment with normal things. So, yeah. Okay, anyway. So, wait a minute, I could just... oh no, that's where I came from. Yeah, there's no point. So the only way to go is down. Okay. I don't know if I can sprint this fast. Yes, yes, yes! Oh, fuck, okay. Oh god. Okay, that went well. Oh fuck, there's more. If I kill them, do they not explode? Please tell me if I kill them, they don't explode. Please. Because if they do, then how the fuck? Okay, almost made it. The problem is I shot too far to the right. I need to shoot to the left, so I hit right in that corner. Right there. Oh god, I almost fell off. Yes, 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 yes! Okay. Oh. Disc chime. That sounds like a... thing you'd put up to make pretty noises. Doesn't sound like a weapon, but apparently it is. Okay. Where art thou, disc chime? Is that a shield? That's a shield, isn't it? Yeah, that's... Is it? What? What is it? A rare sacred chime of unknown origin can be used as a shield. This chime, likely brought here by a visiting saint, slightly augments the effects of miracles. Use strong attacks to emit miracles and hexes. Whoa. Effect, use miracles and hexes. Strong attack. What? Hold on. I gotta see this. Oh. I'm too stupid to use it. Looks pretty freaking rad though, doesn't it? Is that the I don't know what the hell to do with this animation? I'm using the strong attack on it. He's like, oh god, is he gonna fall off? Don't fall off, don't fall off. Dear god. Okay. Yeah. That's not gonna work. Okay. Right. Run for my souls. And see what happens after that. Okay, running in water is not a good idea, obviously, because it slows you down, so I gotta kinda stay on land, so I think I need to just sprint on land. Yeah. These might be the most annoying enemies ever made. Ever. In the history of forever. I wonder if a shield would do much to protect me. I mean, it's an explosive, so I'm guessing not much. Nice. Oh god, there's another one! Fuck! There's one more! You little piece of fucking shit. I wonder if melee ranged weapons would be good at all. I've got 5 arrows. So, yeah, keep running around. Keep sprinting around, to be specific. If you don't sprint, you're gonna get damaged. Wonderful. I'm about to die. Fuck my souls. It's okay. Now the stress of trying to hold them is gone. Are these enemies I'm gonna keep fighting again and again, or is this like a one-time thing? Because if I have to keep fighting them, this is gonna be a nightmare. This is where I wish I was using the mouse so bad. Because I can't see where they are. And trying to turn around like, where are they? There they are! Like, waiting 2 seconds for the camera to rotate around is horrible. I hate it. I hate it. Somebody save me. The mouse, I can just go, what's behind me? Oh, okay. What's... Oh, there. There it is. It's like so much fucking better! Unfortunately, everything other than the camera controls are much worse on the mouse and keyboard, so I shan't use them. Ironically enough, I think actually using the mouse and keyboard here might actually be better. What the fuck? I was so close that I died in one hit. I was trying to bait the suicide out of him. Jesus. This better be a one-time thing. If it's not, I'm gonna be pissed. Should I try attacking them? No, that's a terrible idea. Even if I get one, there's gonna be another one right behind him. And there's no way to just attract one side. Okay, I've got no arrows. Where's my arrows? Where's my arrows? Right. Or, no? No, that should work. Cool, now how do I aim? No. How do I aim with a, like, free aim? Because I can't lock on, so... That was close. Okay, I've had enough of that. Fuck off. Yeah, I don't like ranged. I've just decided I definitely don't like ranged. I didn't think I'd like ranged, and I don't. I tried, it only has one... basic attack. Stabby. Which I guess makes sense because it's not a bladed weapon. So what's the strong attack then? Is it just a super stab? Ooh, it spins. Fancy. It's actually pretty cool. I like it. Like using it here. Feels like it'll keep things away from me. Not that it actually will. Of course it won't. Nah, why would it? Oh god. Oh. More? More? No, okay, I didn't take any damage, I think. Whew. Right, so that's the one and only time I will ever see those enemies. Right? Treasure and then dead end. Okay, that sounds good. I feel like a gigantic ball is gonna come rolling out of there and smash my head. Great heal. What's this? What? Not here? What do you mean? Okay, I don't see anything down here. Oh, shit. I guess I'm not getting back up, huh? Right. Okay, there's multiple ways to go. That way keeps going down. This way it does the same thing. Okay. There's gotta be a reason there's multiple ways to get down, right? It's gotta be. It's gotta be. How did you die? Just fell off? Oh, Jesus, fuck! Oh, okay, thank God. How did you die falling off? And then I fall off. Hint and then down. Stay calm. Okay, I'm calm. I'm cool as a frozen cucumber. Visions of horse. I don't know what that means. Wasn't I just there? I see a glowy thing. Oh, can I not? Defeated by the waist-high wall again. Ooh, human effigy. Nice. Alright, looking for secret places I can drop down. That is not a good secret place to drop down. Okay, so I can go down that way, obviously. In fact, that might be the only way. I think it is. Bit of rope there. Any significance? Probably not. Dark ahead. Nice job, nimble one. It wasn't that hard. Hold on, I gotta read this one. Bravery. Something gonna try to kill me. Only one way to find out. How did you die? Died in one hit? Okay. How did you even die? Was it a heart attack? Old age? Be wary of mimicry, and then nice job. What do you mean? Wait a minute. I can break that. Are there like mimicry chests? Hmm. Rubbish. Okay. Front. Yes, thank you. Be wary of mimicry. What am I seeing? I see something moving. Oh my god, it's dark. Where did I just get souls from? Something just died. The gutter. Oh, what the fuck? The fuck was that? Okay, I'm gonna wait until this thing disappears. Be wary of poison trap. Yep, I already discovered it. Is it just gonna do that every single time I walk by it? I wonder if I can dodge to get past it. Must experiment. It doesn't seem to really hurt me, as long as I don't actually become poisoned. So getting hit once is not a big deal. Okay. How do I know where they're gonna shoot? Like, they don't look any different. All the statues look the same. Oh my god, it's so dark. I don't like it. Ow. I'm assuming if I don't move, they won't shoot again. It's a safe bet, I think. Yeah. That's a way to welcome you to the gutter, huh? Welcome to the gutter. Have some poison in your face. Okay, well, whatever. There we go. Can I fall through this hole? No, I cannot. Do 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 do. I see an awful lot of bloodstains. I wish I had a torch. There's nowhere to light it, though. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. That's not so bad. I like your spiky bald there, dude. Weakness, tongue, butthole. Oh my god. These messages are amazing. Ew. Is that like poison? Weird. It's like the walls are melting. I wanna know what was up there though. I mean, it fell through, but surely I didn't have to. There's gotta be something else up there. Mm-hmm. Dung pie? Ew! It's gross. Poison's... Did I just hear something? Poison's foes, but also affects oneself. A large excrement, still rather warm. Throw at enemy to cause rapid onset of poison, but you too will be subjected to the same bane. Most warriors are loath to come near a thing like this, much less carry it around, but therein lies the advantage. I think I'm good. I don't intend to be throwing around dung pies. Especially not when it's gonna poison me, too. Okay. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh, wait, yeah, I probably could. Or maybe not. Okay, never mind. Let's get a torch going. Beautiful. Oh, I see you down there, buddy. What are you doing? What have you got in your hand? I really want to get up there. Not sure how to, though. Okay, so I just picked up rubbish from that thing. From the chest a little ways back. And I see this place looks... I mean, it's called, like... I don't know, it's like a garbage heap place. You can see it just looks like these pillars are just made of, or at least filled with, trash. So I'm guessing this is like the place of trash. It's dirty, it's disgusting, it's filled with excrement, and... Well, I'm guessing there's somebody down here who's gonna be actually interested in the rubbish. One man's trash is another man's treasure, that sort of thing. Oh, fuck me. Dat AoE. These goddamn weak floorboards driving me nuts. Oh god. Well, I get to avoid the broken spot in the ground. That's the advantage I see from that. The disadvantage is that I died. Gotta look on the bright side. Why did those boards just fall down? Did somebody drop them? Was that somebody, like, scrambling to get the set together? Alright, so how do I tell where it's weak? Is this weak? Apparently not. Oh, god. What are you? And where did you go? Jesus! Okay. That thing has an awful lot of health. And it appears to have a longer range than I do. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I don't know why I just did that, but I'm gonna take advantage of it. I'm at about one hit point. That thing is rather difficult. Yes. I feel like I need a shield for it. Especially in such cramped spaces. Try dash attack and then backstepping. Huh. Try stepping in the back. Yeah, I'm guessing there's gonna be more of them. Oh, Jesus. And try to stay on the top level as long as possible. I thought you'd shoot poison. wonder if you can break him. Oh, I didn't mean to attack you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, sir. Are you about to fall off? Oh, you can break him. Okay, cool. I wonder if they respawn just like the enemies. Oh, hi. Poison throwing knife, cool. Let's break the stupid things. Okay, I could jump onto that thing. I don't know exactly where it's going to take me. Oh, I think that'll take me to this. Yeah, that'll take me to the special place next to the bonfire. Okay, cool. Let's go do that. I didn't like the look of that. Seemed dangerous. God, that looks like it's gonna break. And this really looks like it's gonna break. I don't see any support beams at all. I have no reason to attack that guy, so I'm just gonna go this way. A life gem? That's it? Lame. Okay. I can go up there, I can go this way. Let's go up here. Let me try this. Oh, I can't do the leaping things. I've got a torch in my hand, I guess. He doesn't want to wake up. Feels like I'm bringing this place to life. Sort of. By lighting all of these things. Okay, I see a lot of poison down there. Anyway, let's get to it. Ow. Not too bad. Could have been worse. My halberd's not doing too well, though. I need to find a bonfire. Danger zone ahead. No kidding. Oh, God. Hidden path ahead. Oh. They are crawling up. I'm trying to get the range on this halberd right. I don't think I have it right yet. Do they mean hidden path down or hidden path up here? Because I can't seem to get up here. Yeah, I'd need to jump from up there. Bye! Alright, let's go this way. It feels like an accomplishment just to light as many of these as possible. Okay. Where do I go from here? I see a glowy thing, but it seems dangerously far down. Oh. I think I need to leave. I should probably replace this kitty cat ring with the Ring of Evil Eye. Try dash and then jumping. Okay. Ring of Soul Protection. Let me guess, it protects my soul. Nullifies death and petrification, but breaks. Okay, it breaks. Divine Ring that watches over one soul, created by blah blah blah. Its great protection power will protect you from any loss upon death or petrification, but after its power is spent, the ring will break. Protect you once. Interesting. I'm not sure exactly when I'd want to use that, but interesting. Invaded by Dark Spirit Melinda the Butcher. Okay, Melinda the Butcher sounds like a lovely person. I see you over there. Hi, Melinda. You. Oh my god, that person looks fucking scary. They're like red. And they're called the Butcher. Oh god. Lock on. Holy shit, that fucking weapon. Oh my god. Oh, I don't have any flasks left. What the hell am I doing? How am I still alive? GG Melinda the Butcher, damn. What fucking level were they? They had so much health and yet they're wearing nothing. Seriously, that person, I feel like that person was like a level 200 or something. They took so many hits. I did, like, one of my attacks did 200 damage and yet it took them down maybe at most 10%. Which means that they have at least 2,000 hit points, I think. Yeah, that's what it's gotta mean, and I have about 1,000. Jesus. I think I held my own, though, considering that they were terrifying. Backstab. Or not. Are you fucking kidding me? How come when I get hit by that thing, it makes no noise? Like, I have no feedback that I'm even getting hit. Oh. 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 Lock on, lock on, thank you. How does his head have more range than my halberd? I'm sorry, I call hacks. Look at that, come on. Okay. Well, done with that. Hold on, why is this not working right? No? No? I'm trying to do the special attack. Okay, looks like if you do it super quick, it doesn't work. Or maybe it does. Timing's a little bit tricky. No, I don't want to do that. Do the jump. No? There we go. Man, it's really hard to activate. If you press them too quickly, it doesn't work. If you press them too far apart, it also doesn't work. Anyway. I could make it over there. Confidence required ahead. Confidence! Lesser foe, in short, try beating to a pulp. That's a wonderful tip, thank you. Oh god. Is that a boss? That's probably a boss. Be wary of hole. How do I know where the hole's gonna be? Does it just mean this hole? It probably just means this hole. I thought maybe it was gonna break. Yeah, it's probably just that hole. Okay. Oh, I can't even get there from here. Okay, cool. That's actually a relief. I hear you. Right, so I can jump down there, or I can fall down the hole, which actually, you know what? I'm gonna fall down the hole and then I would hit that and I would break through and die. Let's go this way. Dark pyromancy flame. Rotten pine resin. Lock on, thank you. I seriously got hit by that. Come on. I just take out this little twerp. How the what the fuck did it just hit me with? Some instant attack that took up like 2 frames worth of animation. Oh, it's that. Jesus. Oh, yeah, somebody did say try this attack, too. And then dodge back. Eh, that could work. That could definitely work. I should try that. I mean, I feel like they seem relatively slow moving. Their attacks are extremely fast, but their movement is slow. It seems like I should get behind them easily, but to get behind them, I kind of have to get close to them. To get close to them means I suffer their incredibly fast attacks. I just don't feel like I can. I don't feel like I have enough. I don't feel like I can afford that. Ambush ahead. Good to know. That looks like it's gonna break. I hear one of those excited dog things panting. But I don't know where it is. Also, my halberd's about to break. Jesus Christ! I almost just died. Yeah, this is the land of garbage and poison and nastiness. Everything I'm finding reflects that. Alright, there's supposed to be an ambush here, right? Where is it? Maybe I already killed enemies here? I don't know, this is where you fall through the floor. But that message warned about falling through the floor. I don't see anybody. It's so hard to tell where I should go. So much darkness, it's so hard to see. Oh, that loops around. Oh, didn't mean to go there. Shit, where am I? Oh, I'm just back here. No big deal. Yeah, it's gonna be a while until I have an intuitive understanding of the layout of this place. Okay, I see a lot of dead bodies there. Wow, I just did that again. I'm so good. Is it gonna break out from under me? Is that why so many people died? No, there's messages there. It can't break. Poison, by the way. Hurrah for enemy. Look at that fucking sword. Holy shit, I want that sword. I think it's beautiful. Be wary of up. Hmm? I don't see nothing. I really want to get up there to get my souls, but oh well. Be wary of up. Oh, shit. Alright, so let's try this. Oh, that does work. Okay. Oh, kind of. Kind of works. Okay, I have just the range to hit it before it hits me, but it's really, really close. Feels like an inch closer and it can attack me too. I really need a bonfire. What was that? What was that? The fuck was that? Oh god. Yeah, let's not fight that thing. I don't think I can go upstairs. So, let's leave it. Hi. Hi. You gonna get up? No? Okay, cool. Oh, Jesus! Any more surprises? Oh, poison. It's probably poison in here too, right? Nope. Black firebomb? Hmm, sounds particularly powerful. Do I hear two of them? No, there's just one. Okay. Yeah. Hmm. Ooh, can't I do a down stabbing thing? Like if I go over and just attack, won't that stab it? Where do I want to fight it? Back up on the bridge, maybe? Okay, that did quite a bit of damage. Come on. Oh, wow, that was close. Stop backing up. Actually, no, backing up is wonderful. What the fuck? My god, that attack. You blink and you miss it. Like, it's like it just had a spasm. I feel like it just died by a spasm. It's so quick, the little paw thing. It's ridiculous. Alright, I want my souls back. I also want to light more of those things. That way I can actually tell where I've been. Wow, wonderful. Thank you, Halberd. Okay. That time the attack didn't actually go through. Fucking hell. I hate these enemies. What the fuck? Wonderful. There goes all of my Estus flasks. I'm just gonna go back. Never mind. Did you just set me on fire? That's very rude. I'm just gonna ignore it. Alright, I know I've got some healing gems. Should probably shove them in there, because I kind of want my souls back. Okay, I've got one. It'll have to do. Oh, Jesus. Is that a special enemy or something? Never seen that attack before. I'm still getting too close to the enemies. Not that it particularly matters with the super weak ones, but, yeah, okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Come on. I just got fucking hit for like half my health somehow during that. I didn't even fucking see it. Jesus. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck did that just say? I don't know what that just said, but I just accidentally skipped over it. Lost connection to something? What? What was that? Okay, whew, if you get the distance just right, it's perfectly fine, but getting it right is very hard. You really don't want to get close to those things. Mobility doesn't seem to freaking matter with those. Again, I could always try a shield, but I'm kind of scared to. Especially when I got 6,000 souls. I just want to find a bonfire. Please give me a bonfire, oh god. My thingy's about to break. Let's use this. This seems like fun. I'm gonna drill him. What the fuck? What was that? What the hell was that? Okay, yeah. See, before when I used the strong attack on this thing, it just, like, stabbed. Yeah, I did that. But if you use the strong attack when it's two-handed, it uses up like a fourth of its durability, too. What is this doing? I don't even know what that's doing. What is that? I don't understand. Is that some sort of a buff thing? What the hell did it do? Is something buffed? How would I even tell? I don't know how I'd even tell. No, I don't want to get rid of it. I want to read the description. Use strong attack to perform a power channeling dance, the madness of which boosts the morale of nearby allies. Okay. Nearby allies, that sounds completely useless, except for extremely limited circumstances. Right, well in that case, I definitely don't want to be two-handing it. So, in that case, I'm going to put on a shield. Like, dark pyromancy flame? I don't think I can wield that well. Let's put on something huge. Oh god, I just thought about the idea of... I just thought about the idea of trying to use a parry attack against those dog creatures. Good luck with that. Alright, seems like everything requires a fairly low strength except for this, which requires a ridiculously high strength. It's a great shield. 50, 90, 95... Okay, I guess I'll just use... I don't know. This... I like the more bland one. I don't want to go for the super fancy quartz thing. Actually, I think this one's better a little bit. I think. Looks like it's covered in moss or some sort of industrial slime. I'm trying to do the shield break thing. I can't seem to do it. There we go. Can't seem to do the lunge attack thing. There we go. Ah, it's so hard to activate those. Oh, Jesus. I don't even know what hit me. Let's drill him. And I broke it. Okay, fun's over. Whatever, I wasn't gonna use it anyway. Long term anyway. Do I have any super long swords? I don't think I do. I mean, long swords aren't that long, are they? No, they're not. I guess I'll just switch back to the bastard sword. Just need a bonfire. Backstab. Quiet. Oh, yeah. Oh, I see. They're just like the explosive ones, except they don't die when they explode. Wonderful. At least my pain and misery is over. Why does that wood keep falling? So many questions, so little answers. You know, I'm gonna try this combo. Let's try the shield against those dog things. I could even try parrying. Alright, let's just see how much it absorbs. Okay, I didn't get it up fast enough. No pun intended. Well, now the souls are definitely gone. Right, so it's very good at absorbing damage. Actually getting the shield back up though is too slow to avoid getting attacked again, so that's not terribly effective. So that means I need to probably dodge away rather than trying to get my shield back up. Oh, it just did not care. Yeah, okay, that was a bit easier. Definitely easier than the halberd. Let's try to light the way. Oh, right, I've got a torch, not a shield. I just tried to block with my torch. It didn't work. Do not do your stupid little shockwave thing, you piece of crap. I hate you. Don't attack me on here, you ass. Took you long enough. All right, let's get my shield back. Come on. Angry, huh? Okay, that's quite effective. That is very effective. Oh, no, I almost just died. Ow. Okay, so shield block, get a couple hits in, dodge backwards seems to be incredibly effective. Okay, well, I thought that my halberd tactic would work everywhere, but it really does not work very well against these enemies. Not at all. Oh, no, you don't. I like the big smash when you've got it one-handed. It's cool. Because I think it does like an area of effect attack when you have your shield up. Or no, or yeah, right? Oh, it does the same attack. Never mind. Or, wait, what? Two-handed is the area of effect attack. Never mind. Got confused. Oh yeah. Alright, let's get that torch going again. Gotta light my way.